Hello and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Well, today we're going to talk about two new macros within Scriptcase in order to hide the footer and the header of the main Scriptcase applications. So the name of the macros are Scriptcase head hide and Scriptcase foot hide. Basically, those macros dynamically hide a Scriptcase native header and footer, and those functions are available within the version of Scriptcase 9.7 release 19 or even higher. The macro can be used in applications of Scriptcase such as grid, chart, form, search and control, and the macros can be used within the event on script init. In addition, if you're working with a grid, you should know that some parameters can be applied, for example, the grid and some parameter. So let me explain to you. So the first option will be without any kind of parameter. So basically we'll disable all type of header of the grid and summary modules. Then if we apply the parameter grid, we disable just the header of the grid module. And finally, if we apply the parameter sum, it will disable just the header of the summary module. The same way within the footer, so by default it will disable the footer of the grid and summary. Then if we apply the grid parameter, it will disable the footer in the grid module. And finally, if we apply the sum parameter, it will disable the footer of the summary module. So I think it's pretty easy, so let's take a look within our script case how it works. So I just created a Scriptcase standard grid application. In this case, I just enabled the header, as you can see here, and the footer. In this case, I just add a link. So this can be a useful thing. However, if you're working with small screens, or for example, if you just don't want in some kind of options, you can dynamically hide those header and footer. I also have a summary here. This is a simple summary. I also have here the header and the footer. So the idea here is to show you the macros and check several options to see how it works. So let's go here to our Scriptcase development environment. We should go ahead to the events folder, this one right here. Here we can select on script init event, and here we can type, for example, SC head hide. We also use the same, however, with the footer. Okay, we can now run our application. So as you can see, I don't have the header, neither the footer, even in the summary. Going back here to the Scriptcase development environment, I will force to hide the header within the grid and the footer as well. So let's add this parameter, grid. And let's do the same at the footer. So let's run our application and see what's going to happen here. And as you can see, we don't have the header, neither the footer. And if we go here to the summary, I actually do have those. So let's do the opposite. I'm going just to change here to the sum parameter. Let's run the application again. As you can see, we actually do have header and footer at the grid. Let's take a look here at the summary, and finally we don't have it. So that's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. If you like it, please thumbs up.